Welcome back to Mary's Do-It-Yourself Crafts. I am going to do another blow painting. I have a selection of colors here that I've already pre-mixed with the Flow Troll and the paint and the water. And we're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to use the basic antique white for the base of my canvas. And then instrumentally place in these other colors. So let's get started. Don't do that to your painting. Well, we're going to be re-blowing that. This is a show of what not to do. Don't drop your painting. Welcome back again, and from the last project, as you can tell, I had a little extra paint left here, so we are actually going to go ahead and utilize these paints and do a little different. Go ahead and do chain pulls into different thoughts that I have here. So, let's get started. That's your basic again of your antique white. We are going to pour that completely over the canvas. And yes, this gets messy. You want to wear your gloves. I'm going to go ahead and really just tip this from side to side. And again, make sure your sides are good. Alright, so now we are going to put our chains, which is what I prefer to use. My thought here is that I would like to have some stems and then as well as some flowers. So, let's see how this turns out. We'll go with our brown. a little bit of the brown there, put your chain in there. And get it all nice and covered. You can also lay these out and just drip paint over it, however you'd like. This, I'm literally just going to make just a little tiny swirl and pull that out. Use the other end. Again, make another. Stop swinging. Another little swirl straight out. Go a little higher. If you like my channel, please subscribe, as I'm making videos weekly and posting a few each week.